always had an idea of the voting process, just because my mom, she's a big history person and she's big about that kind of stuff. So whenever she votes, I always go with her and I see what she's doing. So I kind of have an idea of what the process is like. I'm planning to vote, but I really haven't registered yet. First step is going to Google and searching a couple things about voting. It makes me feel good just because I'm actually contributing to society and not just sitting and watching everything play out.